YouTube, and we're back here with another sherlotta Last Chapter Chaos. So we'll bring a different team because I just felt like Elden Ash just stomped that first run. So we'll just bring another team, bring Alphano, we'll bring Hope, and bring Rajin, bring a Shiva summon, and let's get into it right now. Yeah, so this team shouldn't stomp it as bad as the last one. So yeah, let's make it a bit more fair in a way. So yeah, oh well, frames. Frames have already started dropping. There we go, Rajin Super. Sorry, Rajin Pulverizer. So they're gonna buff themselves now and put that nasty physical resist up. I think it's physical resist though. Yes, yeah, physical damage. Drop Hope's Retrograde Blast. Now Alphano's EX is going to be quite slow because Hope does grant a speed up, which is kind of annoying, but it just makes Rajin, they really just grant a speed down. Then we just prevent Hope from getting broken. I think we're just HP plus for now. That's nice, they're pretty much almost dead. We have a free skill. Let's go for Shining Obsidian Plus again. It's very nice. These guys are kind of annoying, so I have to be careful. These guys actually hit quite hard as well. Luckily, we have OPX now. So our EX is going to be quite a bit short. Oh, I think it's up actually. Maybe the speed up must have worn off. Alright, so 14 turns in.
trying to use a large improviser. Hopefully this can get the kill. Lovely. I think we're just going to do this. Oh, very nice, very nice. Now, we are going to have to be careful with our imperil because these guys do grant themselves a butt ton of buffs. We'll refresh the... And then we do last resort. Now we don't have to worry about debuffs being pushed off or anything like that because we only have roughly like what, 3 debuffs? It looks like the speed ups is affecting off not as much as I thought it would. That's very nice. So we obviously use the X. And then we switch to prevent ourselves from getting broken. But luckily we have lightning discharge up. Oh, you so fresh to the blast. Now he is going to dispel and cleanse. But since our team is so fast, it doesn't really matter. Oh, he's still paralyzed anyway, so we don't really need to worry about. We can just go and get that more. And we can fish. Which is very nice. Raijin pushes the turn up. Then we can last resort, hopefully shave him down to a decent amount. I'm actually going to C5 and then into process. Now B is going to, it's still going to be fine. Now we use Shining Obsidian. Hopefully, Raijin doesn't get absolutely delayed into hell. Okay, he just got some of his buffs removed, which isn't the worst thing. So we can just EX here. Actually, yeah, we're just shining again. Then we'll do protect. Then we summon Moonstone. I'll just summon Moonstone again because we definitely have enough uses to spare us a lifetime. And then luckily we can break and then Hope can get his turn. Yeah, that should be enough. I don't know about Alphina. Okay, Alphina's fine. They just keep targeting me. Got a frost? Oof. Oof, God, that's actually very close.
So we get some Moonstone again. I was actually surprised that actually happened. Then we discharge. Then we last resort. I think we should have. Okay, hope. We should have Rogers EX, we do. And then Rod can just lose capping on his EX. And then we're just going to use the sanction to get our Brave up. Hopefully we're close to the Alphanos EX, are we? Yeah, we'll just energy drain for now. That's so many debuffs. Oh wow, it's got instant turnaround. That's actually the first time I've ever got instant turnaround like that with Raijin. Wow. Even I'm surprised at that. That's very nice. The last resort. Yep, we can just use the X. And Alphanol fires off his carbuncle, doing a butt ton of damage. Get a free scale. We just use Obsidian. Now Raijin hopefully does not get broken from this. Oof, hopes for damage reduction coming in clutch. What's Alphanol missing actually? So we need to protect. Yeah, I think we can just fist. Cap damage. Oh god, Raijin's actually so stupid. Yeah, he's going to spell out our boss, which is kind of nasty. And he's going to put on a button of his own. And he's going to get ridiculous reduction at that as well. We're actually going to C65 again. And we're going to put him on the Stunlock because we just don't want to get in a turn. Now we do have Keith's friends, so we can... We have the option of that if we want. So then we use last resort. Then we energy drain. I think this guy has the imperial, does he? No, so we're actually gonna... Now I'll let Rajan take the break so he can fire his imperial. So yeah, that's very nice. Now Rajan is gonna get broken, which is kinda sad, but we kinda planned for this. He is gonna do that charge attack, which is a bit annoying. I don't know why Taupe's defense down didn't apply. That's weird. Maybe... Actually, we're gonna summon Moonstone. And then use Obsidian again. So then we can probably shave the other one down a decent amount. So then we hope we're just going to C65 first, because he's actually going to do a HP attack. Because when these guys reach like below 50%, they actually do a HP dump. Yep. Hope's reduction coming in clutch there. Rajan applying his imperil. And we do this, and then we can stun lock again. Rajan is very doing a lot of work on this stage. Not gonna lie. And I think we're gonna summon. Now they do absorb ice, but since Rajan has his enchant, it's fine. And he just went from 0 to 4. I don't mind Hope taking up turns in the summon, because we're just really doing this to break them down. And we should have Rajan DX back up. Yeah, we do. Honestly, Rajan is actually just this good. And we should have Hope DX. We don't, but that's fine. We can just HP plus. And Rajan is back to his 3 stacks, so luckily we can just use his EX when he comes back. And Alphino can summon his lovely Moonstone. Then we summon Obsidian. Then we shine Obsidian Cloth. Then we can stun lock at Rajan. And then we last resort with Hope. Then we do that. So they won't understand lock, luckily, so nothing can happen. We are going to C65 with Hope, because... Sorry about that. I think we can just shell again. In last resort, and I think they could be both dead. Alright, one is dead. Then we just HP plus raijin. And the battle's finished. So this is my second clear, because I felt like Eldenash just absolutely cheesed the first one. So I just decided to do another one just for a bit of fun. I decided to record it as well. This has been Sherlotta Chaos. Raijin, this team is actually just too stupid. Raijin, Hope, and Alpha Note, just, it's too much. So this has been your boy Tubes, and we'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys.